Welcome to my talk about the interactive visualization of convolutional neural network relevance maps to aid model comprehensibility for detecting Alzheimer's disease in T1-rated MRI scans. Our neural network was implemented in Keras and TensorFlow. The model structure is based on the popular AlexNet model for 2D image classification. For the given scan, the model is traversed in backward direction to estimate the individual node's activations and thereby trace the contributions of individual image patterns layer by layer. For the interactive visualization of relevance maps, we developed a web service that is available under the web address explanation.net. One can select the subject and one of the 20 CNN models, adjust various visualization parameters if required, and can freely navigate through the slices to inspect the relevance maps as overlaid on the subject normalized gray matter maps.